airport here in Holland is pretty nice.
Passengers Venema, Schuurs, Marques Vera, and Arena COS Loro, traveling to Lisbon, immediate boarding please at gate B23. Passengers Venema, Schuurs, Marques Vera, and Arena COS.
I'm sure you'll be able to see it. Well, here's the pride and joy of Hitler's Germany, the Olympic Stadium. So now we have entered the Olympic Stadium again, or the Olympia Stadium. Look, an electric car. Pride of Nazi Germany. Doesn't it just give you chills?
It is an incredible structure.
They're like the Colosseum.
I know. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I can see it. It's all of my It's amazing. Look at this.
I want to see where Hitler sat. Where was his seat? I bet you it was in over there.
Oh my goodness.
That's a very impressive stadium. After the true scope.
down on that
look,
tree.
A tree.
Yeah.
Put that tree somewhere. Wasn't the Brooklyn Wall right across here from here? See, yeah, look. Let's go this way. This is the Christmas village. Everything's closed right now, but
sleepy little town of Berlin.
The smell's gone.
Mm-mm.
Oh, look. I burped on camera. A bear and a monkey.
Oh, it's like Jungle Book. It's off Jungle Book. But
and what was that church again?
The Kaiser Wilhelm.
Yeah, it looks like it was bombed.
Yeah, World War II. It's a harsh reminder of World War II. It was bombed. I hate that they're putting up that building to the left of it, right next to it.
Okay, here we go.
processing unit.
Grazie.
Take a picture of that quickly. Steps.
What happened? Wait.
Which way is the forum? That way? Man, these Roman roads are full of potholes. Look at this.
Somebody needs to get out of here.
I know. Look at all these broken down buildings.
But I think if we went up, we would have gotten there.
That's what I said earlier, babe.
Maybe when we come back to the place.
Look at all these broken buildings. They need repair. They're like, they're worse than the South Bronx.
All ruined.
Yeah.
Ruined, I tell you.
Oh, going through the arches and not Mickey D's.
Thank you.
Don't you think this is impressive? There's more ruins here too. Salve, si mangia ragazzi? Formaggio is cheese, and pane is, guess what? It's bread! Yeah, I think this is all reconstructed though. Look at all the pieces, they've all been cut off. What the hell? What's with the cut off? Cut off. What is with this with the Romans? This one's only got his ball sack. Oh, the ball sack. What the hell, man? And it can't be that it's just erosion. See, look at this one. It can't be just erosion because the arms are still perfectly there.
Not the appendages that stuck out.
Yeah, but see, how could that stick out? That's a little baby.